Mr. Isaacs? Okay, I have Greg and Anderson.
Yeah, we yield.
Okay, all right. Ms. Sandra Jones?
I guess so. Hi. Thank you all for coming. My name is Sandra, S-A-N-D-R-A, Jones, J-O-N-E-S. This pipeline is coming through two tracts of land that I own in Caldwell County. The first one is the family farm. My comments tonight, I apologize to the crowd, are going to be very personal and directed specific to my situation. Okay? The farm has been in my family, and it's about 150 acres, for over 100 years. October the 9th this year is going to be recognized at the Georgia State Fair in Perry, Georgia, for being inducted into the Georgia Centennial Family Farm Program. Because 70 acres of the original farm that my great-grandfather started in the late 1800s is still in operation today. This pipeline is going to cut right through the middle of that farming operation. The other site is a 25-acre site where my home is. To get through here, this pipeline is going to come through my backyard, but it's going to cross the wetlands and the branch that is behind, that runs behind and beside my home. This wetlands is on the National Wetland Inventory. It originates in that spot. It is a uplands recharge area for the Oquitney River. This wetland flows into a pond less than a mile away, flows out of that into Little Creek, and then into the Oquitney River. And cutting their right of way for this pipeline, they're going to take out 100 feet wide of oaks and virgin pine that are over 100 years old. I have been trying desperately to work with these people to come up with reroutes. I have proposed approximately 7 reroutes. They've all been rejected. The first 4 are referred to as Moultrie Deviation 1, 2, 3, and 4. But these people are not acting in good faith, just the way Mr. Dunn said. They make promises, they promised to send out engineers, I never saw an engineer. They're using old maps and they're submitting incorrect data. The pipeline now, even though they rejected mine, they accepted my neighbors, and so now they're going to come underneath the SunNet line within 50 feet of my back door and 60 feet of my well and come right down the property line. I ask you to help us. They need to move this line further north and east to avoid the wetlands and the Centennial Farm. They also need to take seriously the reroutes. The last reroute I gave them came through the farm, but at a different point. And when we were under court order survey, the agent sat in my backyard and said, the last reroute you gave me was 100% off your line. I said, you know what? You haven't even looked at it. It came straight across the property line within my property. So we need your help, guys. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Jones.